Feedback. I don't know.
Well, every mixed martial arts round begins on the feet. Let's see how it goes here early round two.
Connor knows he can land that left whenever he wants, so that's what he's waiting for. He's waiting for that counter. He's waiting to force Khabib to take a bad shot and then make him pay for it. That's what we're seeing here.
McGregor fires the knee, appeared to just miss.
Holy moly, it must be my birthday.
Oh! Massive right from Nurmagomedov! And a knee from McGregor.
Nasty
now.
Right hand.
Wow!
And that's the problem with takedowns, is they gain the respect of the striker. Your striking gets better if you force takedowns because you're thinking about the shot. And now the shot's set up from the overhand. He goes back and forth, and that's what's made Nurmagomedov the best.
Big round for Crawford, and he just barely his knee touched. Crawford gives him the butterfly movement, and Tony says, keep it right. But Crawford is, you know, you talk about the pay-per-view, is he risen to the occasion or what? He loves this.
Yeah, he's having a good time in there now. You could see it when he started to crack that smile in the third round.
It's like more charisma tonight than he showed all week. All these people talk about how he's not very talkative.
Wait a minute, more charisma than ever, Christina.
Yeah. But, I mean, he'll come out of that as he matures and develops and, you know, gets more and more confident in his abilities. That side of it.
Wait. Oh, and boom goes the dynamite.
He touches the canvas again.
Yep.
That's another knockdown. And Tony right on him. His gloves definitely hit the canvas. So his knee went down once.